And welcome to the IBM Operational Analytics Seminar. Today we'll be talking about scalable mining of execution logs. This has been a project that I've been researching with some of my fellow colleagues at IBM Research for the last 2 years. So we'll divide up the talk so that we understand first what are execution logs and how are they produced and how can you produce them in your IT infrastructure. Why are they important? What is the additional dimension that execution logs is adding for you to solve the problem of brute cause analysis or problem determination in your infrastructure? Third, we'll talk about the challenges and why is it hard to really automatically mine execution logs for some kind of insights. And this will drive us into the understanding of why is this a hard problem and why hasn't it been solved before. And finally, we'll talk about our approaches. So we'll break up the problem into piecemeal parts and present solutions for each of them and try to show you how you create a holistic tool that helps you mine execution logs and move towards a path of problem determination. Alright, so first, what are execution logs? Execution logs, think of them as anything that your application or infrastructure component produces as workloads are driven through them. For example, let's take the example.